Hey everyone, this is Roscoe, and welcome to part 15 of the LP of Star Wars, now to the part 2, the Sith Lords. In the last part, we were sort of allowed to roam our rooms, are deciding to help the Ithorians, and now we fully learn that the...
We desperately rely on the fuel.
Eben Hawk is MIA.
If we can't find a new fuel
I guess that white-haired woman we saw earlier was the thief, obviously. But where would they go?
Much more than that.
It's on the surface, but where? That's the question.
If only it were that easy. The Republic's tight on credits right now, still recovering from the war. They're sparing all they can, but it's not enough. We relied almost completely on Paragus for our fuel. It's hard to make up for a planet's worth of fuel exports.
Is there anything you can do about it?
We need to find a new fuel service, sign contracts, make agreements. A soldier like me is not good at that.
Okay, you know what? Since I fucked you guys over, I'll decide to help
trouble,
you.
I think. And this is...
Still...
Look, it doesn't matter what I think. But sure, if you find someone with a load of fuel in their hand they'd like to sell to us, let me know. I'll be waiting.
Yeah, we'll get to that as soon as we can.
Something I can...
Now, there's a few side missions in this game, on the planet, anyways.
This isn't a bounty, so to speak. But we're looking for a man named Batono who's been missing for some time.
Oh.
Also, two ruthless killers that we'd managed to capture and hold here in the TSF station. We're also looking for any information. Batono is the overseer of dock operations for Zerka.
Yeah, these little side missions, you have to actually be able to be a good talker or... someone who's willing to help Zerka. That's
not
the best way you can get these bounties, quote unquote.
I spoke with some Zerka guards near the docking bay, but they didn't seem like they wanted to.
Yeah, I'll see what I can dig up.
Thank you. Keep me.
So, I had questions about the other bounties. What about the Batu Ram?
They were spotted
by
security cameras in the docking area, and we quickly moved in to apprehend them. We captured them shortly after you were placed under house arrest.
Oh.
Electrical malfunction, a side effect of the false Batu Rem's attack, enabled them to escape. They overpowered their guards and escaped into the Citadel.
What the hell would you know about these criminals?
There are two of them, a Rodian and a Deveronian. They're well armed and obviously extremely dangerous.
No
they
shit.
They left the station as far as we know.
Now, I think you have to do something specific to unlock this in the cantina or with the exchange or with... someone, but
something I can.
These are all side quests, really.
What is it?
Tell me about
the
Batu
Rem. Who tried to kill you, right? The real Batu Rem's one of us, and he's off the station. I hope Batu's okay, though. I'm expecting.
Shame he was a good kid. Oh God,
yes,
damn
it! Into it and found that he arrived via a tramp freighter. Unfortunately, the cargo and passenger manifest as well as departure location. That's all the information.
I'll see what I can
if
do.
You find any-
so, yeah, we'll be going now. Now, if you guys remember correctly, last part, the Ithorians asked us to pick up an intelligence droid in the docking area. Well, let's get going to there. And it's not that far. You only have four places to go on the Tilo station. The docking area, which is here, the entertainment area... and the Ithorian and Zerka area. Helping the Ithorians, yes, but we just looked there. You guys weren't there. I'm not interested. Buddy, you're talking to someone who can kill you with just a thought. You really think you call me thick-headed or pig-headed is a good idea? Now, that docking station over there is your ship, where if you decide to come back to Telos is where you're going to dock. Yes, it is a good idea to come back, actually. Also, pass the game through here, please. Okay, dude, I just tell you, you may have helped a criminal get onto the station. By law, you are required to show me all...
Help us find the...
Yeah, okay. If you don't have Force Persuade when you want to do this, Kreia will do it for you. She's in your party. And it's hilarious because this is the way the game's way of telling you, hey, dumbass, did you take Force Persuade yet? It's a good idea to have actually Force Persuade for all classes. And what the fuck? I just found a quarter. Okay. You don't know, but he oversaw the dog. Okay, you can tell him. I'll be going now. Now, if I had a Force Persuade, this guy would have just, you know, opened his big mouth and, by way of Nar Shaddaa. Fuck. This place really wants to go to Nar Shaddaa. Now, last part I was saying that most players go to Nar Shaddaa first for multiple reasons. You get three characters right off the bat. You get either, depending on what your light or dark side you're going, you get either a female bounty hunter or a Wookiee bounty hunter if you're going dark, female bounty hunter if you're going light, a droid, and two droids. I should say, two droids. You get, because you get to repair HK-47 very quickly, and you get another droid that is actually quite fucking worthless. No, I'm not kidding. The other droid, I don't even bother with. I don't even use them. You had a log container, and there's nothing inside. That is a dick move, game. Dick move. Anyways,
I'm glad you're
when
here.
You arrive here, you talk. This will cutscene will automatically happen.
Frankly, I got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, did you have to say that, buddy? Now you know something bad's gonna happen. Question: how the hell did they get in here? Seriously, were they always inside? Did they pay off the guy in front? Did they kill the guy in front? That's a better question I should ask. I just love how we pause and see the thug just do something, Key. Player character, do so. Ugh, I hate this thing. I hate this thing. I really fucking do. Player moving, canceling combat. How am I canceling? Am I moving? When I'm standing freaking still. This is my 360 controller completely crapping out on me. Okay, droid, get out of our way. So yes, certain skill will be able to be displayed immediately if you have a high enough talent in that skill. Okay, let's search the bodies. Come on. Oh, you're the only one who has something. Stealth Field Enhancer. What that does is that it increases the ability. I was thinking of upgrading strength, but I decided not to. I don't know why. Considering that'd be a good idea, it'd be a +3. Yeah, 11. Fuck it. Although I technically don't need it. Repair and. Fuck it. Demolition. Computer use, yeah. Powers. Okay, this time is we're actually getting Force Persuade. I'm surprised we're getting powers very quickly. Usually the Jedi Guardian doesn't have powers that go up quickly. Okay, so talk to the droid and yes, head to the Ithorian compound. I'm glad you returned safe.
I shall do so, and farewell to you.
Yeah, so yay, we just gained light side points for this. Oh, great. Thank you, now what? Yeah, the exchange and Zergo's hired, yeah. Fine. Okay. I'll go speak with him since you're too chicken. Oh, we didn't even get lights. And we got more G-Shell gloves. Cool. Yeah, so now we gotta be diplomatic about something. Ooh, the infiltrator gloves. Actually, that's what we got. Computer use and security. That's pretty good. And I think that's not too bad, but that goes better with another character. Okay, now that blaster side quest, we get... I think there's something you're not telling me. I was attacked with it. But if you really want to get the side mission, go with... I sold it, but the second, Okay, so I'd like to help you with your smuggling operations. Now, you want to get this done and over with because it's a small, easy quest. And really, it kind of helps the TSF. And the... So, yes, I've been there. So, yeah, now he's telling you what to get. Now, you could do this via the dark side way and actually just... get the dark side and do this one by one. Or you can get somewhat of a more goody way. And actually just go straight to Lieutenant Grant. Which, in fact, we're not going to cut. Come on, pass me. Use your brain. Burst of speed. The reason I got burst of speed is actually because I'm going to need it for traveling across the planets later on. Like I said, I'm showing off to the main location how to get there, or if there's a side quest that can be done within just reach, I'll go straight there, but either than that, I'm not going, I'm just going to cut out the rest of the stuff. Yeah.
All that? If that's the size and substance of his usual shipments, it helps explain quite a bit. It will take some
What do you mean? Those things seem pretty damn small to me.
All right, everything's here. If he won't let you...
Yeah,
I'll
just
be there, don't...
Just make sure to get there.
Something I can help.
About the bounties. Not sure about Batu Rim. The assassin.
Oh, what is it?
You arrive on the transport docking bay 3.
More suspicious activity from Zerka's private dock. If only we had something more concrete. But Nasha, here's the reward for the information.
Yay! Oh, come on, I wanted credits. XP's nice too. But anyways, now that we've got the items from Lieutenant Gren. Now, like I said, this is the light side path, more or less. If you want the more dark, you go do this one by one to get the items. And then you come back straight to him and... Gren doesn't get involved in the thing at all and blah blah blah. Here, let's just get going. Sir, when do we leave?
About time
okay.
You showed up, Saman. Get your things loaded, I'm all...
Look at camera.
You don't understand how it...
Look at camera running, those so run we not...
The faster we get this loaded, the faster...
Stop right there. You're all under arrest and you're...
The runner most see you in the surrounds.
That's enough, Samhan. Oh, testing your innocence.
Yeah, I'm glad I could offer my help, Lieutenant.
He's got a grenade.
Yeah, I don't even know if he has a grenade, technically. Oh, he does. Ow. So, technically, all you need to do is get Amhan down to, like, I think a third of his health, or a quarter. Near death, but he surrenders automatically.
I thought you might see it my
Certain characters won't, not all characters will fight to the death.
Hello there.
So yeah, now that we got someone in prison, we're just going to come here. Now, we want to go talk to this Lust character. So we talked to Luxa here.
I like that. I handle vice. You know, spice, gambling, the good things in life.
Gambling, okay. Not the drugs. No.
Don't worry,
never do drugs, kids.
That Squid and I don't see eye to eye on things. You being one of them.
What do you mean?
Look, are you really Jedi?
I was, but in more.
Exactly. This exchange bounty has nothing to do with you. But Slusk, my boss, won't listen to me. Still, you seem a very capable sort.
Yes, I'm capable.
Good. I like that.
As you could tell, okay, if you were playing a male character, she'd go, it's good, I like that in a man. I'm like, so no matter what you say, if you say that first response, she says that, and it's like, so you swing both ways, eh? Interesting.
Goto, out of Nar Shaddaa. Now this Goto, he's rigid, ruthlessly efficient, and all he sees are numbers. Goto keeps the squid around because he maintains a steady flow of income. It is only half of what I know it could be.
It could be more?
But Goto doesn't allow breaks in the chain of command. I can't go over Lopak Slusk's head, so I've got to take care of him myself. And I want your help.
So you want me to kill your boss for you?
So run him off, Citadel. I don't care. Look, until Slusk's out of the picture, he'll just keep sending men after you. It was stolen from the exchange in the first place, you know.
It was an exchange ship? Well, Indeed. You learned this from the first
the
game,
and
but...
The joy of a man called Davik. Exchange boss on Taris. How they escape the Sith's destruction of Taris and Davik along with it, I don't know. But no matter. It's a stolen ship.
So it's a stolen ship from a stolen... If you guys remember correctly from the original KotOR, it's a ship that was stolen from a bunch of people. It's like, and it's now in the hands of another Jedi. Lovely.
When Slusk's out of the way, I'll clear up this...
So now we gotta go either run off Slusk or kill him. Yay! This part soon can end, so join me next time as we do that. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. Thank you, have a good day or night.